Welcome. This video is an introduction to two very basic concepts of production and operations management, the input process output model and the four M's. Everything we do can be described with a simple input process output model.
The IPO model can be extended to the CPOC model, where the inputs come from a supplier and the outputs go to a customer. Let me illustrate the IPO model with a very simple example, brewing a coffee.
The output in this process is pretty straightforward. It is my cup of coffee. How do I get it? Well, I need inputs. In this case, I do need water, which I already have here. And I need coffee, which is in this case, in these aluminium capsules. Now the inputs are ready and I need to start the process. This machine is helping me doing that. And now the output, my coffee, is ready.
Now let's turn to the four M's. In a process, there's some kind of technology or machine that transforms materials as inputs into outputs using a method. The human or man is also always involved.
Concepts such as the four M's may seem trivial at the surface, but when you try to implement them in a real factory, you will notice that it isn't as simple as it seems. Take a look at this assembly line for computers, for example. In each single process of this line, the four amps are present in the same time at the same place. Here we can see how laptops are taken off the conveyor belt by a human who uses different machines, perhaps a software in this case, and a method to test the computer before it's put back on the assembly line. To think about processes in terms of the four M's is a very useful exercise. But of course, we need more in order to deliver products and services. To move things in the process, we need to manage the process, hence we need management. Process always takes place somewhere, and we can call that milieu. The inputs come from Mother Nature, and the outputs go to a market. In order to move stuff in the process, we do need some kind of energy or motion. And finally, to establish the production system in the first place, we need money. However, remembering these 10 M's are not so easy and also not necessary. Try instead to recall the 4 M's. Tonight, when you brush your teeth, think about the 4 M's. I bet you cannot do that process without having all the 4 M's present at the same place at the same time. Now, you know something about input process output model, the CPOC model, and the 4 M's. It's time to enjoy the coffee.